Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to a really fun game mode. It's probably one of my favorites. At like maxed. Yeah, so it's fun. So we're gonna go ahead and get into this. So, to unlock the crystal armor back bling, you have to get one win. And then, once you get three, you get the red. Well, whenever you win it, you get a green version. I'll just show you in here. When you win one, you get this green version. Then you get this red version for three wins, ruby. Then you get diamond for five. And so I got diamond last night with my friend Grayson. Go check out his show at Snop Ops. Very good content. My stream won't be too long, about 2 hours today, because I have a trip to go on. Hello? I don't really like being in game chat. I'm pretty good with the ping system. You're fairly close to a jewel. That's alright. Yesterday I'd been getting some like really good team members. I got a good random duo in yesterday. That void. I'm reporting him right now. Thank you. Sorry, stream, I got a little bit aggravated after what that guy had done last game. Kills keep getting stolen. Teammates kept stealing the kill. By the way, that was a good dub. It got intense there at the end. Sorry, I wasn't talking. I was focused. But I do have to go downstairs and do something real quick. But just be ready, because on the channel soon, we will be having a Fortnite montage of the getaway wins, because I've got quite a bit of those. I've already got 6 on the second release, and I think I got 6 last time it was out. But yeah, guys, I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. This is what we have to do. We have to fight 3 more matches and get these grapplers. But, and then we'll be 100% complete. That's a good combo. Might use that. I've been cheated.
Thank you.